Hi, my name is Kylie, and welcome to our sun. When the sun is out, we love to play outside. But did you know our sun is much, much more important than just helping us play outdoors? Let's get to know some amazing facts about our one hot topic, our sun. You probably wouldn't think the daytime is the best time to see a star, would you? Well, it is. The sun is a star. First of all, it is very important to never look at the sun directly without eye protection. Even sunglasses are not strong enough. Ask your parents or teacher about the safest way to view the sun. Astronomers or scientists who study outer space have names for different types of stars. They name stars based upon their size, how hot they are, what they are made of, and how brightly they burn. Our sun is a yellow giant star and the only star in our solar system. The most common type of star in the Milky Way galaxy are red giant stars. The Milky Way galaxy is where our solar system is. Our sun is a gigantic sphere or ball of hot gases. Most of this gas is hydrogen and helium. There are also small amounts of carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, and even tinier amounts of neon, iron, silicon, magnesium, and sulfur. If you took all of the objects in our solar system and weighed them, the total would be huge. But 99.8% of that, almost all of it, comes from the weight of our sun. One of the coolest, yes, coolest, features of our sun is its powerful magnetic field. This energy is so strong it builds up and bursts out from the sun's surface. From Earth, these flares appear as spots called sunspots. They are darker in appearance from the rest of the sun's surface because they have a lower temperature than the surrounding area. Astronomers only view these sunspots with special lenses and equipment so they do not damage their eyes. Lucky for us, they have amazing pictures from using this equipment. There are other types of energy and particles that hit our Earth every day. Our magnetic field, created by the Earth's core and rotation, helps shield us from a lot of it. Since this shield is weaker at the poles, some of the energy gets into our atmosphere and creates the beautiful light show known as the aurora, or as some people call them, the northern lights. These amazing light shows can be seen in either the northern hemisphere, where the auroras are, called aurora borealis, and in the southern hemisphere, where they are called aurora australis. The closer you are to either the north or the south poles, the more likely you are to see the auroras. A hot day on Earth is over 80 degrees Fahrenheit, but our sun reaches temperatures of over 27 million degrees Fahrenheit. It is not like a planet, like our Earth, and has no solid surface to stand upon. It would take over 1 million Earths to fit inside the sun. That's one huge ball of hot gas. Astronomers have named the distance between the Earth and our sun as astronomical unit, or AU for short. This distance is about 93 million miles, and the light from it takes about 8 minutes to get to Earth. Our sun gives off heat and light that gives living things on Earth what they need to survive. To begin, our sun is essential or necessary for plants to survive. They use the energy in the sun's light rays to make food in a process called photosynthesis. Non-plant life also depends on our sun for survival. You've probably heard how important it is to protect yourself from too much sun. We will talk about that in a bit. But did you also know that humans need some sunlight to be healthy? It's true. Humans need sunlight to help them produce vitamin D, which is essential, or really important, for helping us produce healthy bones and a healthy immune system. We get up to 90% of our vitamin D from the sun. Of course, staying out in the sun too long is not a good thing either. The amount of time you spend in the sun without sunscreen or protective clothing is called sun exposure. The sun's ultraviolet rays can cause our skin to burn. Getting a sunburn is not only painful, but it can lead to health issues later on in life. How can you prevent having skin or health issues? Be sun smart. Wearing sunglasses, a hat with a wide brim, swimsuit cover-ups, and using safe sunscreen are all ways to protect yourself. When using sunscreen, it is very important to carefully follow the directions. Always check with a parent or adult to make sure you are being sun smart and sun safe. Solar energy is another important way our sun helps us. Solar energy is made when humans use solar cells or specially made panels that collect the sun's rays to change the sun's energy into electricity. Using the sun's energy in this way is easy, less expensive, and doesn't pollute our environment like other forms of energy production. It is also an inexhaustible energy source, meaning it will never run out. Now that you are cool and know about our amazing hot sun, you are now sun smart. Be sure to check out our other amazing science and astronomy videos and games. As always, stay sun safe and be clever.